From this day forward, you are my wife. From this day forward, I am your husband. We are forever bound together. People ask me, how did I know? I knew when I woke one day and you weren't there.
People tell me there will come a time when your heart and mine will grow cold. No more staring at the evening sky, or in places high when you're old. As long as you're around, I'll follow you. You won't ever be alone.
I promise to love you the way you love me, with patience, honesty, strength, and laughter. I will always let you in, as you've never let me push you away.
They say the future is our enemy, time will eventually set the sun. But I believe in you and you believe in me. How can we ever go wrong?
You understand me and you comfort me when I've had a terrible day. I love you for that. I say find someone who lets you be you. You bring out my good side every day.
As long as you're around, I'll follow you. And I will give whatever this love takes. So be patient, baby. Hold me close.
Close, a bit of advice. Remember that love isn't perfect. It isn't a fairy tale or a storybook. It doesn't always come easy. It is overcoming obstacles, facing challenges, fighting through the good and the bad. It is forgiveness. It is holding on and never letting go. Love is shown in true life's form each day via the example set for us by our parents. And if we can get it even half as right as they have, and I think having the three men who love us, like Daddy loves Mommy, we're doing pretty good so far. And I'd say we've got this love thing in the bag. Dan, it is with great comfort that we give to you a Fakara sister third, but your new other half. Protect her heart, for it is precious.
So with that, Dan, I'd like to welcome you and Raleigh into the family and hope that you have as many good years together, Stacy, as your mom and I have. God bless.